in which spins universe. So how, children, does the brain which lives without a spark of light build for us a world?
It's very late, Marie.
You only broadcast when it's late.
Who does?
A professor who explains darkness and light.
That's fascinating. But it's late, and you have school tomorrow. So it's time to get a little rest.
Okay.
Good night, sweetheart.
He says the most important light is the light you cannot see.
What does that mean?
Well, if you hadn't interrupted me, I would have found out.
If he does explain it to you, perhaps you can explain it to me in the morning. 10 more minutes.
All the light in the universe is visible to our eyes. And even in complete darkness, there is still light inside your mind.